Standing on the shore of decision, looking into the face of adventure. Desire to abandon all I know. What pushes me is rooted somewhere between misunderstanding and knowing. Knowing that what I want to understand is not within my reach. So I ponder my escape. Not knowing what lies ahead. Adventure in theory is full of excitement and bleeds with passion for life. The adventure in reality is full of breathless moments, silent nights, and wounds that leave scars of memory on a heart. Can I go the distance? Can I give all my mind to get what the messenger is saying? Can I surrender my knowing? Will I survive the humility of ignorance to obtain a treasure that earthly gold cannot buy? Will I ask the question of honesty even if the answer convicts my soul and sends me to the land of repentance? All of these thoughts flood my mind. Oh, all of these thoughts flood my mind. All of these thoughts flood my mind. All of these thoughts flood my mind. As I stand on the shore of choosing, and in the distance of my wandering, I see with clear eyes a flock of wild, beautiful birds sweeping clearly in my direction, as if they see me and are coming for me. Strange it is how their eyes are full of clarity, and the melody of their flapping wings sings out, we are coming.